a harmonica. A harmonica man. All right. Yeah. We're going to get on and do a little blues thing called I Got a Lover with a Feeling. And see.
I don't do love.
of a feeling. Oh, I know to love at all. I talk perfect, yeah. Yeah. your daughter. She out there in the land, I ain't gonna leave. Mr. James Cotton gonna do some blues for you right now.
Sweet, pulling out about half past eight. Going around. long the door is gone. How long can a bell ring? As long the door is gone.
Yeah, you're right.
I wanna tell that's just how long that a fool can go wrong. How long can a bird sing? As long the door is gone. How long can a bird sing? As long as the door is closed. I wanna tell that that's how long that a fool can go.
Thank you.
bit this mountain here, Johnny. Let me come down just a little bit here. I want to hear some way out here.
Thank you.
guitar. Thank you. go now. Okay, go ahead, Bob. Thank you. nights. Darling, just hang around and see. Calling you and Lee. And Lee. Now you know your love ain't true and Lee. You promise to be mine, baby. Just hang around and see. Goodbye. And he Mississippi saxophone.
Yeah.
Charles Capiz, playing the bass guitar. Yeah. Playing around with the bass and everything else, he put his hands on. Yeah. And then, on drums here. On drums. He's his butt off tonight. He's doing all right. Yeah. Drums we got from Chicago. Buddy, Big Eyes Smith. The guy that's whispering on the chords in my ear. Well, the guitar man is Bob Margolin. On the guitar, Bob Margolin. Yes. Another member of the Muddy Waters group. Yeah. Back over here. There's a man that won't never leave me alone. Man, always bothered me here. Yeah, you ain't heard his name yet. You know, Pine Top, Mr. Pine Top Perkins on the piano. Pine Top Perkins, yes, yes. Woo. He always gets his ass in hall, taking care of business all the time. And of course, you know, well, it's me, Johnny. I'm about to play a little bit just to...
Yeah!
get my boy Johnny Winters. Johnny Winters.
The reason I played a little bit and nobody else did is because I'm the biggest ham in the band. See, I had that. You know what I'm talking about. You guys had your chance then. No, I had to do it. So I put on the announcing. See, I figured I had a little extra chance there to show off a little. Of course, when we come back, we're going to have the game and King of the Blues. Buddy Martin is going to be right back here with us. King of the Blues. Blues. All right, people.